welcome back to the show. Of course, if you're gonna have eyewear, you want it to be as in style as your clothes, and there's a way to match it all up.
Absolutely. Looking at the latest fashions and the latest eyewear together, Beverly Solatino is joining us, creative director for West Kent Optical.
Hello, Beverly.
Hello.
How are you?
How are you?
Good. How are you?
So, what are we looking at today, Beverly?
Well, today we're gonna go through some of the trends in eyewear today and take a look how the fashion trends or the fashion that we're seeing on the runway is starting to influence design and frames as well.
People are getting a lot more discerning. And
yes.
I think this started, you know, maybe 10 or 15 years ago, but I think it's accelerating now. I mean, people are changing eyewear all the
time. Absolutely.
Well,
now eyewear is looked at as another accessory, just like boots and shoes and belts for men, and now eyewear.
Yeah, you don't want to be 3 years out of style. Yeah.
So what we're going to do is we're going to look at a runway photograph, and then we're going to look at the eyewear that you can wear so that you match up with that
trend.
So let's look at our first picture here. So what is this trend?
Really strong for spring and summer were prints. All over, all the designers were showing prints, whether it was Pucci, tribal inspired, 60s and 70s, really bold graphic prints. And we're seeing that as well in eyewear, particularly on temple design.
And this is great here. This looks like a little Pucci inspired print here.
Absolutely. This is a model from Fish. And what we did is we silk screened the pattern onto the plastic temple. So it gave sort of a very sheer design.
I don't know if I look good in these ones, but I'll
put it
anyway.
It's a really, really pretty frame, and the colors pop. This one from Click is the same idea. We use stripes and different color tones to really give that wow pattern that we're seeing all over the runway.
Well, and it's nice too, because if you're wearing something a little more conservative during the day as well, it gives that little flash that
absolutely.
You know, sort of
and
apart.
That's what people are doing. They're sort of going a little bit monotone or monochromatic in their clothes, and then suddenly their glasses are
drawing attention to the part that you want.
And let's look at our next trend here on the runway. We're seeing a ton of black and white.
Every season you see black and white. Spring, summer, winter, fall. Whether it's a great white sundress or black and white, black pair of trousers and a crisp white shirt. And we're seeing this also in eyewear. A lot in plastic, where we're seeing two-tone, whether black with the second layer being white and the pattern cutting through so you can see a hint of the white coming out. It's really flattering on the face.
Yeah.
Especially with the black, the darker color in front with the lighter color coming through.
And it really is a statement, too. I mean, my friends that wear glasses, when they shake them up a little bit, you notice.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah,
and there's so many trends out today and so many looks that you can find something that really goes with your style.
And next one is it lingerie inspired?
The next one was innerwear as outerwear. And it was lingerie inspired, a lot of lace, really feminine, really pretty. And we've incorporated that into eyewear with a lot of laser work and a lot of acid etching. So you can see in both of those models, really pretty, delicate designs. Two-tone coloring, whether it's floral or lace-inspired, just really, really pretty patterns.
It is really pretty.
Yeah.
And it's nice to have a little bit of color, and you see more of the color on the side and just a little bit at the front, which is a little bit more subtle.
And that's what we've really tried to do with all our designs. It makes it really wearable, and people aren't as afraid to have color when it's an accent instead of like a full-on bright blue turquoise frame.
All the way around.
And our next trend, let's have a look at the photo on the runway.
The next trend that we saw in spring and summer was color. Color has been everywhere, from clothing to interior designs and now with frames. And it's a trend that's been going on for the last couple of years.
I love these orange ones.
So, I was going to say, there's two different options
two
here.
Two totally different. Like, this is a full all teal, which has been teal and turquoise have been really, really popular for the last couple of seasons.
And that's a good example of a subtle bit of color.
That's right. It's not too, we try not to make it too bright because it still needs to go with your skin tone.
Yeah.
That is a great frame. Again, it's your really classic tortoise on the outside.
They look smarter.
you look kind of granny, and I think it's the
with
style.
With the yellowy, orange, tangerine color really popping on the inside. Again, it's all about the contrast and the pop of color instead of being, oh my God, she's wearing a yellow frame.
Well, and when you go in there as well, I mean, the way the glasses sit on your face, the shape, everything else, I mean, people really need to dedicate some time to this.
Well, and also listen to when you're going looking for glasses, listen to what the eye care professional is telling you.
Don't
go in.
They know what they're talking about.
They do. And what happens is people go in and with a closed mind. I have this type of shape. I need this type of glasses, which is not always the case.
Have fun with it and try a ton on and you'll find something you like.
Yeah, and step out of the box.
We keep going back to the same thing. People buy different shoes depending on the style.
That's
right.
They
buy different pants depending on the style. So you have to change it up a little bit if you want to stay current.
And take a couple of pairs. You know, even though invest a bit in an eyewear wardrobe, you don't have to go super expensive. There's great styles.
It's nice to have a couple.
Yeah.
Absolutely. You know what? It's like, I think we talked about this last year. It's like wearing the same pair of shoes every single day, 365 days a year, all day. Doesn't matter what you're doing. You're wearing the same shoes for playing soccer, going to the office, going out. It doesn't work.
Well, let's talk about the fellas, because there's tons of options out there for the guys, too.
Yeah. Hey, is that me?
That could be you. So what would be the right eyewear for this kind of style?
Right, that style was again about color. We're seeing color not only for women but for men as well. And what we've done with this Avada frame is the key for color for guys is pairing it with neutrals. So
this happens to go with Mike's outfit.
So what we did is we took a black frame, both on the front and the outside. But the pop of color is all in the inside. So you see it a bit.
Steve Carell or Superman? It's you decide.
A lot more Steve Carell
around
and Superman.
And a cape will come out. That's a great frame as well. That's another show of a little bit of texture and pattern. It's a marbleized effect on the temple.
So are there hard and fast rules that these are men's frames and these are women's, or?
You know what? It's a lot easier for women to get away with wearing men's thing than the opposite way around. It depends.
I see you.
It depends.
Now I'm getting Ben Stiller.
I don't like this game anymore.
How come no one's some fellas?
Who's getting Brad Pitt? Who's getting George Clooney?
Me.
See, a woman can wear that. It's more of the retro.
So these are guys' frames.
Those are guys' frames.
Because I have a big face. I need the men's
frames.
But
it's the retro inspired, which both men and women are wearing.
Yeah, well, and the nice stripe as well.
That's right.
Nice and bold. And I think we had a
Image for the guys.
Which goes with this.
Yeah, that was the last trend that was very strong this summer was nautical and stripes. So it's very sporty. But very transitional.
Is that what I have on?
That's what you have on.
You
so we incorporated the stripe into that design.
Very nice.
And it's really lightweight. It's retro.
I like those the
sporty.
Best on Eckford.
Yeah. Hoist the mainsail!
It's a great frame. And it's
no,
really...
No, they don't turn you into a sailor.
It's a, it's a really modern look.
Yeah, I like these. All right.
Okay, Mikey, if you need glasses, those would be the ones for you. Thank you so much. So nice to see you. If you go to the WestCan website to find out where you can purchase them near you, tons of great options if you want to keep your eyes in style.
Very nice. We're going to take a break. And when we come back, Jeremy and Justin are going to be joining us from the Lab magazine. They have their second issue out, and it is unbelievably cool. So much cooler than me. It's hard to actually make sense of it. We'll be right back. I don't know what I was saying.
Still to come, playing the farmer's market with Murray Bancroft and entertainer Tracy Bell.